So we're in the second video of today. I should say my please and thank yous. Please like, please subscribe, never forget to always remember. Every time a notification bell rings, an old man gets his wings and you get to see more of my videos. So give me a big thumbs up, hit the red button. And after you subscribe, ring-a-ding-a-ling a little bell. There we go. That's more like it. There we go. Oh, this one too. There. Okay, so this is going to be a tower. Seem to have dropped one here. There. Yeah, there will have to be a window. It will probably have to be several windows. Mm-hmm. That will be the entrance level for the tower. Now what we want to do... I think what we want to do is go like this with them. Where are you? Back off. Nope. Yeah. Having your... blocks like this prevents spiders from getting in. The spiders cannot climb these inverted blocks. Oh, look at that. That's cool. There. Now we... put in these. Uh Okay. There we go. So spiders cannot crawl up these. Let's see what it looks like up on the opposite. I mean, yeah, like that. That's not bad. That's interesting. Okay, now I think what we want. Yes, we want this. Yes, like that. Okay. Go to this. Another watchtower is built. And we'll be able to get rid of these extras here. Every other one. There we go. Then the torches. I suppose I could put in a stair as well. I just don't feel like doing it right now. There. Ain't that lovely? I think I'll put in some torches over here as well. Nope, not there. There. And there. Yes. And another one here. Okay. Now, I really should have another watchtower here. This just seems like the appropriate place for it. And this watchtower should extend up to there, so that... And also, we will have a stair here, so that we can... I'm going to build this watchtower like that. Start with these so that the villagers cannot, you know, get out there. I'm going to do the opposite side of it the same way. But first, let's get some height to it. Guys, it's going to take a while longer to decorate all this and get it. Oh no, we don't want you. Get it to where we want it to be. I mean, I think this tower itself is going to take longer than the session. Also, we want to have some sort of lighting inside of it, as well as a stairway. And then the area between is going to be removed. But let's finish this part first. Imagine how difficult this would be in survival. You'd be afraid all along that you're gonna die. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, I think here and here. Yes. Daylight again.